The following contest is a championship first round match. Making his way to the ring from Forest Lake, Minnesota, weighing in at 200 pounds, the Ninja.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form. Doesn't matter where or when he's competing, this guy just wants to fight, and he's about to get one.
And his opponent, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 225 pounds, Scorpion!
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new? He's in perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
And we are set. First round matchup underway. The winner of this match moves on to the next stage of this tournament.
Short jab.
It's raining down those shots to the back of the neck. Black's handle. Oof.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Fading. And breaks out of the sleeper.
What a drop kick.
Able to give him the slip.
Suplex.
The better part of valor.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh, not a power bomb onto the apron.
You know what I love about an Extreme Rules match? It's a chance to think outside the box and inflict some truly inventive pain on your opponent.
It's also a chance to be on the receiving end of that inventive pain. But you're right, Corey. Getting creative could be the best way to get ahead.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
They are fading off the WWE fans, now pinning the arm down and...
Goodness gracious.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Shoulder tackle.
He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
As their opponent expertly executed more than one suplex.
Not done yet.
Oh, neck breaker.
It's all over but the counting.
Two!
This deep into the match, and he's able to kick out before a one count? It's stunning.
That was the home run shot that got robbed at the fence. Setting them up. This is going to be nasty.
The burning hammer. Ooh. Big slam.
He's starting to struggle here.
Well, we're deep into this tournament match. This is where things get serious.
This bat is such a dangerous weapon in his hands right now.
It's deep, and I don't think it's playable.
Just one right after the other can't be stopped.
Setting them up. This is going to be nasty.
The burning hammer.
Ow!
Set him up here.
Up in the suplex.
Oh, no.
Neckbreaker! He's returning fire.
Big knockdown.
Oh, looking for it. Back body drop. Oh, a spine buster.
My, oh, my.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
And a kick out at only one.
All the punishment he's taken, and yet he's still in this match?
Spine buster.
Nighty night.
Just tormenting his opponent, flashing that bat. Ooh, man.
One wicked attack after another.
Drop kick on target. Boom! What a forearm!
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
He'll take things into the ring.
This one is headed outside, guys.
Voice up their opponent, looking for
burning hammer.
Hooked up.
DDT.
And I think we all know nothing good comes of fighting on the stage.
Case in point, nothing good happening right now.
No! God, oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Jumping knee right to the face!
Oh, man.
And an impressive amount of offense against him here.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
Bulldog brings them down.
Takedown. Looking for the cross face. It's cinched in. This could be over.
Can you imagine what it would do to his confidence if he tapped out right here, right now?
It might be the smart move. Looking to free the arm and does just that.
And now gets tossed into the ring. Whatever's planned here can't be good. He's taking this turn now.
Oh, he knew exactly what he was.
Takedown. Looking for the cross face. It's cinched in. This could be over.
Submission locked in tight. Nowhere to go. No escape. This could be the end.
There's no way he survives this. No way.
Looking to free the arm and does just that. Looking for a suplex here.
To set up a cutter.
This is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
Two count. Ah, he was almost finished.
He's taking some serious hurt, but somehow he's still in this.
I think he managed that kick out on pure instinct alone.
Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in these men? You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Strong impact. Watch this, Corey.
Double up.
Amazing execution.
The cover. Yes, able to survive and pull through.
Here is your winner, the Ninja.
An absolutely impressive performance and win here tonight.
The wherewithal displayed in this match cannot be undersold. They were pushed to the limit, and they still